Tell radio listeners when Bella Jones displayed a beautifully embroidered bright red dragon on the white lining of the train of her dress. And everybody appreciated that very much. Comes from Neath in South Wales. He gets a kiss from Barry Wordsworth. And John Tomlinson doesn't. He comes from Lancashire. And if you get a glimpse of it, you'll see that he's wearing a red rose of Lancashire in his buttonhole.
We're terribly pleased you might like it one more time, because I think Miss Jones has a few more embellishments up her sleeve.
Well, I think that can be considered a success. Variations on Rule Britannia. Wonderful inventions by Donna Jones, and a bouquet for her from the promenaders. And the presentation to our conductor, Barry Wordsworth. I think John Tomlinson is looking for a share of the bottle, whatever it happens to contain. And of course now Barry has to face for the first time the ordeal of the last night's speech. And I think to many conductors is as big a challenge as conducting this very ambitious programme.